Hey everyone, it's Melissa from Missy Sue, and today I've got an updo for you. It's a bun with some braids and a pretty headband. So let's go ahead and begin. Okay, the first step is to sweep all your hair up into a high ponytail. Okay, after you've got it in a ponytail, then grab a donut and wrap it over the ponytail and pull it through. Then spread the hair around the donut and grab an elastic band and wrap it over the top. Then divide the hair into two halves, this hair that's sticking down. And we're going to braid each side into a braid. Braid by pulling on the edges. Then tie off the ends with an elastic. Then repeat the same thing on the other side. Okay, so when we've got our two braids, we're going to wrap them in the opposite direction around the bun and then pin them in place. To loosen the bun a little bit just by pulling on the hair to create a bigger bun. Then grab some hairspray. This is the Kenra Art Formation Spray. And smooth down any flyaways. Then grab a headband. This one is from ASOS and it has really pretty stars on it. And just slide that over the front. And then you can kind of loosen up the hair a little bit. And that is the finished look. So I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you on the next one. Bye!